day, bloody legends. Today we're safe camping at Mackey's. Next to our highway, it's a high risk. Don't go anywhere, guys. Today we scared the crap out of some girls, and it was really, really funny. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys.
Next to the highway. Self-camping Wallis, you reckon, Jasper?
So I got these two tents off Facebook Marketplace, $20 each, so we took them out, gave them a run. The pop-up one, well, we can never get it to go back down, but yeah, still a good tent.
It's cheap tents, Dad. We actually convinced Dad to do some yard calls in the bush to scare some people in the Macca's parking lot.
It was pretty funny, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was a good spot, we just had to keep our lights down low, and we couldn't have a fire, we had to stay super stealthy on this one, didn't we know?
Yeah.
We need somewhere that has earthquakes, guys.
No way, Stranger Things?
Stay back.
Wonder what caused that, eh?
Earthquake.
Big sinkhole, boys, watch out for that one during the night.
Earthquakes happen at, if sinkholes happen, earthquakes are like, under the ground and they don't come up, so once someone stands on it, it falls or just collapses.
It doesn't really look like a sinkhole.
I know, it looks like a mistake.
Looks pretty crazy, doesn't it?
Yeah. Looks like
someone threw their rubbish down there, but be a good spot to stealth camp, wouldn't it? You wouldn't get caught.
No, you wouldn't.
You just might not get back out.
How would you get up?
Ladder. Use the sticks, man. That stick looks strong enough to hold me.
You know those traps in the movies where they're in the jungle
and
somebody walks along?
Yeah.
Do you reckon that's what it was?
I think.
Maybe we gotta be careful, eh? Crazy. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's set up camp, eh? Come on.
Alright, guys, we're going to play that game again to see how much people know this Aussie music. If you know the song, mention it in the comments, guys.
This was the funnest camp ever, Dad.
It was a fun one, wasn't it, mate?
Yeah.
So what was the funnest part about the camp, Jasper?
I'd say when we scared those girls.
Yeah, they were pretty terrifying.
Camp's all set up, everyone.
Yep.
This is our little self-camping table that we got off eBay.
Alright, set them up, show us how it's done.
Yeah, so I got this table for $60 on eBay on sale. Awesome stealth camping table, awesome camping table altogether, easy to carry. What do you reckon, Jasper? Easy to set up?
Yeah, it didn't take that long.
So for those of you that don't know us, we are a big Australian family. And we like to get out there, camp in some strange places, as you may see. And yeah, hopefully catch the Yowie, which is Australia's Bigfoot. So our channel has a wee bit of Steve Wallis craziness and a little bit of Grizzly Gaz style.
Yeah, let's start the drone up and show them where we are, eh?
I just grabbed it first.
I mean, the tree is right above us. That'd be a bad idea.
Oh, we'll go for an opening. It'll be right.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people think that camping videos are really boring, but something seems to always happen to us, or we end up doing something fun. And yeah, enjoying ourselves. So I'd say, like, the graveyard was probably my craziest experience out there. And yeah, like, there was a lot of things trying to talk to us at once. It was very creepy. And yeah, now stealth camping is like hide and seek but camping, and it always adds that little bit of fun to camping.
Guess the adrenaline pumping the name.
Yeah, keep the comments coming, guys. And yeah, see if you can guess the Aussie song. And
And thank you guys, all you legends, for 350 subs. We really appreciate it, everyone.
Time for some step two in honor of Steve Wallis.
Hope you've been feeling better, man. And yeah, hope the hashtag's been doing well.
Go check it out.
Yeah, no, you're legendary, bro.
Just crack it open.
You're a ginger beer, mate?
They went everywhere. The same thing happened with me.
Okay, just...
You got it, mate?
What happened to them?
That's it. Yeah. Don't throw it on the ground, put it up here.
Another hashtag Steve Wallis. Another hashtag Steve moment.
Hashtag cheer up, please. All right, boys.
We used to have these all the time as kids, like when we were little.
So do you reckon we'll find the out here tonight?
Yeah,
we're
probably going to break into Mcdonalds and steal food.
Yeah, well, we're right in the bush here, so...
To be honest, like, we found a bunch of holes. Like, right over there, there's a sinkhole.
It's a trap hole, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's probably the breakfast
food.
So
yeah.
We go in there and
get out. Can't believe he's camping right beside the McDonald's.
Yeah, no, it's crazy, yeah.
That's
a wolf. No, it was a bird.
No.
Did you not see the bird?
You see the white car? There was like an orange white car.
So he probably just sitting there under the knee or something.
Yeah, otherwise it's just...
They can't see us, they're pretty stealthy, you know?
Yeah. If it's not,
the
someone going out.
The only thing that's not stealthy is that table's black.
Nah, it's still black, mate. Like you got the shirt, it's still black, you know?
Exactly.
Thanks to Jaws from Hidden Hammock for our shout out.
Self-camping alliance. Did I just see you poke your tongue out? Oh, I could have sworn you poke your tongue out. Reminder, someone, don't forget this for the video. But guys, I have this English teacher, right? And every time he gets up, either one of me or two of my friends, he like does this weird face and he just goes, "Oi, be quiet." Self-camping alliance!
You got shaking. You got shaking like that.
Awesome
stuff,
yeah. There was ginger beer time for Boone then. check out his demo, guys. Old Dirty Booner.
No.
Not as dirty as it sounds, like...
What, Dad? Hey, Dad, don't forget Jibba Yowie and Jibba.
Yeah?
I wonder what will happen.
No, you have to leave a ginger beer out tonight for the hour, yeah?
They're a little...
Not like a wolf howl, like a howl of excitement.
Back to Boon, guys. His channel's called Camp Like a Boon. I'll put it up. Boys will put it up for you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Do a Boon dance again.
You look like one of them baby alive dolls when you press the button. Just...
Yeah. That's funny, guys. Boon dance.
That boon dance was fun.
So what are we having? Yeah, that boon dance was fun. What happens when you drink too much ginger beer, you get a bit silly, don't you?
Little moonshine jamboree.
What are we having for dinner tonight, boys?
McDonald's!
Mickey D's.
Why not? Hey, we're right next to it.
Well, I think that's a little obvious.
We'll sneak back out of the bush later.
Stealth camp at Macca's, so.
Yeah, bloody oh.
And also Hungry Jack's.
You can't stealth camp at Macca's and not get McDonald's, mate.
Exactly, that's like...
And you can't go stealth camp in your shop and don't buy anything.
That's like going to a restaurant buying nothing.
Might get some lollies from the servo too later, eh?
Yeah.
Alright.
And me and Seth might buy some other stuff.
Yeah, we'll wait till dark so we can sneak in a little bit easier.
There's mosquitoes everywhere.
Oh, we got some spray here. Do you want to get some spray out?
Oh, sure. Okay.
The spray out.
Some Aussie spray to keep them away from us.
Oh, what about Mel?
Yeah, they're crazy tonight. This is the first time we've been camping and been smashed by mozzies.
Oh, my mouth.
Get it, Noah.
Yeah, see, Aaron, mate. Oh, yuck.
keep the camera on.
Rightio, guys. It's dark now. We've got to keep the lights down. And as you can see, we're right in front of Macca's. And we're going to go get some now.
Let's go, boys.
Let's watch the little ones have some fun while we wait for our Maccas.
Maccas.
Grab some food out.
We got some Maccas, boys and girls.
Yeah.
And others.
Not often you can get some Maccas on a self camp, eh?
Thank
you. Just finished dinner, guys. We met this person here named Jeffro Boyd, and they've subscribed to us. Thank you for that. Yeah, we're trying to stay stealthy at the moment. Hopefully he doesn't dob us in, but...
Nah, he's cool.
Yeah. On with the show.
Got on the shops now, guys.
There's a stealthy walk now.
We're going to get some lollies, eh? Let's go get some lollies.
I'm going the stealthy walk. Look, you guys are lollies in the camp. And make sure you recycle. Dad's about to do a yowie call.
Yo, guys, Dad's about to do the yowie call.
To scare some people in the car. Go now, go. Go on,
Logan.
He landed down the window.
Oh, no. Is it a door? You guys are so busted.
I don't
No, but I'm scared.
What's that?
Ah, what is that?
So back at camp, smashing some lollies.
Yeah, we scared four people. It was the best thing in the world.
You know what I think those girls are thinking? They're thinking of Nick A30's speech. Never back down. Never give up.
I can't believe they come over and looked. That was pretty brave.
No, that was like real big guts of them.
Yeah. That was pretty cool, boys. That was funny as.
The boy sprinted to a car and knocked her out.
It was so funny.
Spreading the Yowie awareness, hey?
Yeah. She must have, like, thought she was in a horror movie, because, like, it was exactly like a horror movie. They're both chilling in a parking lot. They hear a strange, scary noise in the bush. Then they both run to the car. One of them gets locked out, and they have to go check out what it is. But instead of some big old hairy yowie or werewolf or something, it was just some four bogans.
Bogans.
Yeah. Like and subscribe, the Aussie 12.
Yeah, the girls even asked for our YouTube channel too.
Yeah, I think we gained like, what, 5 followers maybe?
You boys been asking me to do something like that for ages, haven't you? Finally pulled one off, eh? Awesome stuff. You want to hear Macca's dad joke?
Yeah.
All right.
What? All right. Well, yesterday, I had a kid's meal at Mcdonalds. Mm-hmm. Their mother was furious.
What mother?
You don't get it?
He ate a kid's meal at Mcdonalds, so he stole some random kid's meal.
What are you watching, Seth?
I'm watching, you know, good old mate that won the stealth camping little challenge thing?
Yeah, Steve.
Yeah, Steve. I'm watching one of his videos. Yeah. Yeah. I love him.
What is it, Steve? Oh, another boon dance. That's a good one. What a legend. Oh, guys, no yowies, eh?
Yeah, nah.
Just some
bogans.
Just some guys stopping on the road, too. Like, 2 of them already.
Yeah. We didn't get busted, did we?
He slowed down, so I thought, we thought he saw us, so.
Oh, well, it might be time for bed, eh?
Yep. School.
All right, night, rest of the world.
Oh.
See you in the morning.
Aussie 12 out.
Oh, guys, first thing in the morning. Let's wake the kids up. Get out of here. Go on, guys, wake up. Wake up, boys. Wake up, guys, we're gonna get going. You ready to go? Did you sleep well, Jasper? Yeah, we'll get breakfast at McDonald's on the way out. What do you reckon? We'll get breakfast at McDonald's on the way out, mate. Go on, Noe. Go on, Sebby. Oh, another successful stealth camp, eh? Come on, boys, quick. Come on, mate.
Get him a jump on.
It's not even that cold this morning, isn't it? you have a good sleep, mate?
But that tent was hot as.
What's that?
That tent was hot as.
Yeah, it was nice and warm. It was a good tent, actually. I like that one.
So guys, we really need your help here. Make sure to like and share this video. If we get 1,000 views on this video, Dad's gonna do a boon dance on camera.
Finally get to see me on the camera, eh?
Definitely worth it, guys. Come on.
Might need something a bit stronger than them ginger beers, mate, eh? If you make it to 2,000, I'll do it in a monkey suit so you can race or yeah, you'll win this.
Alright, come on, guys. Now you gotta do it. Share it, comment, like it, do anything you can. Stealth Camp and Alliance Camp behind us if you want to see Dad in a monkey suit doing a dance. And our Yarn fans, get behind it. And them ghosts that keep telling us they're watching.
Leave no trace.
Exactly.
Pick up the rubbish on the way out, boys. All right, let's go.
Four of Mackie's and Hungry Jack's bowls.
This is a bad spot for it.
So, that's the end of the video, guys. I'm gonna go get some Mackie's breakfast.